Ross, tell us, what are you wearing today?
Here we are. This is my Semiamu gear here. Of course, our family, my two boys, Jacob and Spencer, we've been involved in Semiamu minor hockey since they were toddlers, literally a long time running, and all the way through through midget and onto juvenile next year. So we're really a part of that fabric of our local community down there in South Surrey, White Rock, and we wanted to support those across the country with those for Humboldt.
It's a great movement today. So yeah.
Yeah, absolutely. Thank you for that, Kyle. Good morning to our viewers getting up early with us so far. And we'll find you a little ray of hope in the forecast here. This weather report is brought to you by Rogers. And again, looking out over the eastern Pacific, what's coming our way for the next few days, it really is more of a zonal flow now with that jet stream. It's not coming at us from the tropics any longer, but it still is going to be quite wet heading into the weekend. There's a developing system along this branch of the jet stream that takes aim at the coast on Friday and spills over into Saturday. We get a little bit of a break in the action, believe it or not, even though it looks quite wet on the coastline here. What's happening is the jet stream is still entering that split flow, and I believe the energy splitting around that jet is primarily going to carry showers into Washington State for today, onto Vancouver Island, and largely bypass us. So we don't have any great high-pressure ridge building into place, but by default, there's a window of better weather, and it should be drying out. We see some of that right now, looking at the satellite and Doppler radar. Clouds covering the entire region, next to no showers left over. Now, into the afternoon, there probably will be a couple of them near the mountains, maybe in the Fraser Valley, something sneaking in from south of the border. I'd still say 80% at least of the lower mainland stays nice and dry for this afternoon. So we break it down, talking about the stormy cycle, excluding today. Sunny breaks today, a small risk of an afternoon thundershower, then more rain spreads in tonight, and tomorrow it does look quite ugly. It's heavier rain, stronger winds all through Friday. As for your weekend, I took a closer look at it. I don't know that your Saturday plans will get completely washed away. It's intermittent light rain falling from an overcast sky on Saturday, a few sunny breaks Sunday afternoon, and I guess the long-range picture, if you look at it, that's more like normal. Part sunny breaks, part showers. That gets us right through the first half of next week as well. All right, traffic time.